Hey guys, today we're going to let you know how to keep your sweating under control. Something that helps keep sweat under control is deodorant. Deodorant definitely helps with the problems that may occur while sweating. Showering helps a lot too. Sweating occurs when you get hot and drink water. Your body then gets rid of the wastewater. When you sweat, your body releases a horrible odor. If you start sweating, then you should immediately apply deodorant. If you don't want to have sweating problems, you should apply deodorant multiple times a day and shower day and night. Everyone sweats. It's just a matter of how people deal with it. Go ask a football player or a soccer player. They will tell you how much they sweat. Or you can ask anyone. Everyone sweats.